Hello, this is Killer3144, and this is how to make a bookmark. Then fold that over, crease it really good, turn it over. There you go. Hope you enjoyed.